Stephen, do you take Amanda to be your wife? Do you promise to be faithful to her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love her and honor her all the days of your life?
I do.
Amanda, do you take Stephen to be your husband? Do you promise to be faithful to him in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love him and honor him all the days of your life?
I do.
May the Lord and his kindness strengthen the consent you have declared before the church, and graciously bring to fulfillment his blessing within you. But God has joined, let no one put asunder.